Well, good afternoon. I'm here live at the Accra International Conference Centre, and it's the 20th edition of the Vodafone Ghana Music Awards. And my guy, please, Charlie, follow me. Let's go. So as you can see over there, there's the construction of the new dome. Formerly there was a dome here, but now there's a dome here. We don't know the capacity for the dome apparently, but we know that for sure that we are looking for, a huge number of people who are going to gather here or who are going to throng here on the night, come this Saturday at this very venue. And I don't know how it's going to be happening here, and it's going to be a long red carpet from the people, the actors who are working on this site. They made it aware to me that it's going to be a huge night, and there are going to be a lot of things happening here on the night. So let's go and see how the place looks like. As you can see, work is already ongoing. Very soon, pretty soon, everything is going to be done, and I can see some excavators and then some grinding machines, some mixing of portals and other things. So it's going to be a lot of time. People should come in to remember for the 20th edition of the Vodafone Ghana Music Award. Who is going to be your artist of the year? So Charlie, share it and let us know who is going to be your artist of the year on the night at the Ghana, Vodafone Ghana Music Awards, and I expect each and everyone going to be on the night. So, as you can see, we are doing things there, and then let's see how it goes. Started not long ago, but we are hoping that they are able to finish on time so that at the end of the day, we'll have a successful day.